Hello, and welcome to this lecture on examples of block flow diagrams. My name is Marina Miletic. This ethylene oxide block flow diagram was introduced in a previous lecture and is probably one of the simplest you'll ever see, with only four main process blocks. Most block flow diagrams have far more blocks than this. Keep in mind that some of these blocks may represent more than one piece of equipment in the actual process. For example, this flash unit can represent more than one flash separator. The beauty of a block flow diagram is that it's designed to be simple and only show main aspects of a process. This next block flow diagram is a bit more complicated. This diagram was based on several biomass to steam power plant processes. So essentially, this is a diagram of a power plant that's run on biomass. Here, biomass is converted to high pressure steam and then is subsequently used to spin turbines, which then generate power. Notice this process has two separators at the beginning and a filtration unit, which is in between two reactors. Also, there are two other types of equipment here, a compressor and a high recovery steam generator. These are not reactor or separator units themselves, but they're considered critical pieces of equipment for this kind of power plant, so that's why they're included. The third example of a block flow diagram I'd like to show you is this block plant flow diagram. This is about as broad as a block flow diagram can be because it shows most, if not all, of the steps involved in producing a chemical product from beginning to end. This block plant flow diagram shows how three important plastics are made from natural gas. This is an all-encompassing diagram that includes all major components and processes in an entire facility or group of facilities, and it shows you how simple starting materials are made into specific products. So notice, because it's so complicated, stream numbers are used, and also notice that some blocks actually represent an entire process themselves. For example, this olefin production process block represents an entire plant that takes ethane from natural gas and converts it to ethylene. This is a great example of a big picture diagram of how a system of different processes come together to create a variety of products.